still pretty. Wait, let me check my inventory. Okay, here we go. Last time I died. Reap. Oh.
Must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed to perform. When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow.
Yeah, when he's trying to kill you, right? Okay, here. I didn't save here, I thought I did. Here. Like save, yes. I'm not going to question the physics here, but I'm pretty sure that's not how physics works. Once again, I'm talking to a friend who has to make robots, makes kids possess robots and become furries. I think this is not how robots work. Or physics. Or anything works. Music Man! Oh my gosh! Mwah! I love you. Mwah, DJ. Mwah! Mwah! Embrace the DJ. Embrace it. Embrace it. You mind if I just check here on here? Yeah, this is the power thing. You know, just wondering. Because of... Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at hitting headshots. Yeah, I'm so bad at hitting headshots. Oh my gosh, my eye hurts. Please tell me it's done. Refill! Thanks. My eyes are burning. No, I thought I caught you. Shut up. Sick man. Save your checkpoint. Okay.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked.
So calm right now. You all and Gregory must be like shivering. I'm about to step into a stupid human that doesn't know what to do. I think it's on me. Okay, I should run because I need that in case I get into more trouble. I need to get down. Did she saw me? Bum 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 bum. I must hide. Dr. Scrap, mad scientist. I need to turn on the power. I need to get there, and I'm doing it the wrong way. Okay, let's see.
Warning, tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
If I'm dead, how will you find a dead kid? It's kind of racist. Find Peppa Pig. Okay, so we're in. Great. How am I going to get down? But guess what? My dad said he was only going to get milk. He apparently is getting like 20 cups of milk. Because I haven't seen him since the beginning of time. Will you stop? This is so annoying. Not like everybody's here. Let's get out of here.
last arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Shouldn't try game inside the goggles. Maybe there's like an Easter egg. Messing with stuff, but we'll only get fire. Gosh damn, I really thought that would work. At the beginning of time, I thought the bots were supposed to be good. They just bullied me until I caught
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Yeah. Feels depressed. Who this time? Thank you. So, I have news. I popped my vein. No, I'm bleeding from the inside, and I'm legit scared. This will happen when you play 9 hours of horror games and don't even scream for once. I did scream, though. You know, I'm bleeding from the inside. Oh, God's sake. I don't know what to do. Let's keep playing. I surely won't die from this. Let's die from this. And I felt another one. Oh, shoot. Is somebody here? So now I'm a pup thing. Where? I don't give a fuck. Oh wow, he's just right there. Am I about to get found? So I'm like right there. Get in. Oh, this is not good for my leg. Whatever, I might die here. Oh my. So am I be done for? Like if I wasn't done for already, I am done for now. Oops, sorry. Hey kid, I'm only trying to go.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence.
You're great. I think she found us.
Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Let's see what this is about. We can't do it too. Will this work? We have to go through the bottom. Nice and all. Music Man! I am scared for life. Why do I have purple spots? Oh, so the pictures from my mom. Thanks for I survived until the end. Maybe I popped a vein. I have no idea what this is. But do I care? Perhaps, yes, I do. Pictures sent to mom. Not that she knows the reason I died for. It does nothing. Music Man! Am I scared for my own safety? No, never have been. I hope. I really don't regret this. I will regret this and I... Shut up. Nobody. Is this Star Wars? Wait, let me see if it's in Star Wars. Even see if it said stars or not. Yeah, I have like a very good idea. How do you just shut up? Huh? Music Man. Hello, Music Man. Okay, there I go. Oh, I'm doing crap.
Hola. Hola, hijo.
Where do I say?
Hello?
killed myself. Big time.
I'm dying slowly, but who knows? Nobody cares about this kid. Where am I again? Am I next to Music Man?
Music Man!
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Prams at Front DJ Protocols, reticulating splines. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. Three zones remain. Janitorial service. Arcade.
No!
Arcade.
Okay.
No, please, let me go. Get away, run. Run. Look, I don't have time for this. You're about to die. Okay, go for it. The back one. Oh, we have to go to the other one. Okay. Okay, give me a pass here.
Thank you.
cure depression. Do better.
Music man.
Music man. Damn, bro. Service, what can we do for you? Will you please give me a Shrek nugget? Give me a Shrek Mac? What is a Shrek Mac? Here's the boy. Wah! Shut up. Need to walk a little bit more. Done and checked, agent. Ah, this doesn't work. Music man! Okay, here we go, guys. Let's run. Let's get stamina and run back. Wait a minute. Yeah, he went from the bathroom, the Hebrew, whatever the wrong window. As you go down?
So number one at the arcade somewhere. I think I see the switch is there.
Oh no.
See you in that corner. Got it?
Okay, you have to run. So this isn't it. I'm like super back far. This one is the last one. For music, man! Second reach. Why am I running backwards?
Warning, tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
It takes two tries. That's what I'll go do it. Nobody asked for you. I bet your mother said, what's this for your son? Yeah, I failed so miserably. Okay, I'm running solo and stamina. Please look at me. I have a family to feed. So you know what's a family. Please tell me we could get the light thing. I need a laser upgrade if there's one. I would love to see a laser upgrade. Where's the stairs? Why is the stairs all the way back there? Not here. Who makes a walk between the lasers, huh? Why did the music stop? It was such a good music, man. Get it? Music man? Now we wait. Missions. Ultimate power pulse. Combine installing the. Alright. Cameras, where am I? I'm down here. If we do this fast enough, I bet he won't see us. How am I going to do this, huh? There. No, I'm not here. We're hallucinating. YOLO way. Stop! Music, man! I'm doing this with Music Man vibes. DJ. Woo! Psych, I lie. I'm too good for this game. Shut up, would you? Okay, this is the last lever. We're done with this. Okay, you could take your sweet little time. Okay, stamina is a full bar. And now let's push. Oh my gosh, it's a music man! Who could have seen that coming, huh? So not from the trailer, there wasn't dirt. 15 billion views on the trailer, right? Oh my gosh. No, I'm not gonna die like this, G. Nobody gives. I don't give two fucks about life. You remember that, right? Music man? I curse. Yes, 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 yes. Safe. I'm not doing this ever, ever again in my life. Only when I replay the thing again. Ready? You paused it. You boosted. You're Freddy, you know? What did I do here? No! I messed up here. Didn't I? I was just clicking randomly. Now what? Okay, let me see Dwarko's video. Dwarko!
Hey guys, that's where we... It work? Yeah, there we go!
Wait, he just looks like... Right, it's the other side one. Is it this one? Hello? And deposit. Oh, I have to reload. No. I saved this, right? Yeah. Let me save once again. Music Man! Yes. Wait. Good thing I saved the progress. I don't want to see Music Man ever again in my life. Press any buttons. Boom! Play. No, continue game. Yes. I'm sorry. Please tell me I saved. I saved, didn't I? Yes, I saved two times to make sure. I don't know what this is. It's am I turning into a muffin next day? Sorry guys, sorry guys, I turned into a muffin. Oh wow. Now we have to go through the world, of course. Oh wow. That's funny.
Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
Okay. Oh wait, it's now gold? Nope, it's still metal.
Warning, tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
No, I missed this shot so bad. I didn't even hit her in the eyes, and she's like, "Oh, my eyes, they're bleeding now." Like if they weren't ready, but whatever. But she didn't care about her eyes when she got squished, did she? Oh, yes. Oh, the pain has ended. Music Man! Music Man! Freddy, open. Freddy. didn't see the things I saw.
I am your friend.
Oh, sorry. I didn't see you there. I thought you were an enemy. Okay, let's go, Freddy. No, for you, it's up there, so I'll go to the new right there. I have to go home alone.
Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Come on, buddy. Again. I didn't see you. Last time I saw you, you were dead. Okay. 30 more minutes, and then we can get out of this nightmare. Oh, somebody's jealous. What were you doing? Yes. Kid, you're genius. Nobody has to see that in slow motion. Oh. Do we kill her? Please tell me we did. Yes! Now rip her eyes out, kid. I bet you have the boss for it. Where am I? Yay. That's some beautiful eyes. See no evil. Crazy. She got really weathered up. I get the joke. Withered up. Good thing I saved her. She had to turn way weather. Now she can't see. And she said in the beginning, I'm beautiful. You look at yourself. Look at yourself. I am beautiful. Now she doesn't know if she's beautiful or not. Let's go fighting. Let's go. This kid has some good move. It's slower. Even slower. Oh, you twisted her jaw. Oh. That would cost some $100 to repair. Okay. There's so many stuff. What a crap. Yeah, I will. La Fafanino. Let's recharge some flashlight. And then we could blind her. Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't even scream. Wait, did Gregory also scream? Ah! Well, I mean, it's pretty scary. I saw that night, of course, we're going all the way. But it's also not that scary. Scary. Kid, wake up. Welcome to the gulag. Fight to earn your freedom. Get wake up.
I can still hear you. Where are you?
Mir.
I'm the best. I can still hear you.
I bet we used to still. Oh my gosh. Wait. Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien. Oye, tengo una pregunta.
Tengo
una pregunta que tengo que jugar en tu pierna. Ni siquiera me he pegado ahí.
No te picó algo y...
No, no me picó nada. Ah, no me he salido en todo el día.
Y no te hago un golpe ni nada, seguro.
Nada.
Ni crema no tienes ahí, tu mamá no tiene una crema porque.
No. Mira, estoy haciendo un video y todo. Ok, I'm back.
Dale.
Bien, ¿qué ves?
Dale, ahí sí. ¿Ese es el juego?
¿Ah?
¿Ese es el juego nuevo?
Sí.
It's not fair.
Me acaba de derrumbar.
No one will miss you.
Ah, está fino.
Ay, no. Te triste.
Si tienes que encontrar es a alguien, ¿no? A los personajes.
No, debe. Debe salir de la pizzería.
Ay, ya vamos a poder. Ya, papá, yo voy al baño. Sal para mí.
You can't hide forever.
I'm not a loser. I...
gosh. That actually scared me. I thought she couldn't see. She just turned around and jumped. What's before in the maps? Where's the pool? Oh, I see. I wish I had a PS5. But now I'm going to get a computer, I hope. I don't think I am, but I just hoped. Good. I got far at the time. To be honest, I'm not that scared, but I just want to get help. I think she's better without her eyes. You just rip off her eyes and she becomes 10 times scarier and faster. Her character Ray was scarier. I still see her shadow. Psych! Alive! Mom is gay.
I heard that. Where are you?
I'm here. Psych! Alive! Mom is gay.
You can hide forever.
No! Bro, you're dead. No, I forgot to move. But I like her character a lot now. I will actually draw her. I bet one like in this video and I will draw her. Please don't worry. I will draw her top to bottom. I still hear her shadow in my room. I'm addicted to music. I need help because I haven't put it yet. Oh, psych! Alive! Mom is gay! Okay. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see that. I got spring block and a spring chop too with $500. Oh my gosh, I'm going to get spring block. I still hear her shadow in my room. Do you still fish? You still hear the shadow in my room? No, that's what I thought. I thought she was dead. I just want to go. Hey, yo! Pizza time! Pizza time! I still hear the shadow. Bro! It's funny because she just walks. She's actually... I still hear her shed in my room. I'm so unruly. I'm sorry for being alive. I still hear her shadow in my room. I turn on my camera because I can. There is dog and that's what I'm going to do. Actually, let's keep it. Sack alive. What is this? Lol, just tripping hard.
I know.
Stop being a little baby. Your mom is so big that she died. Oh! So long because I still hear her shadow in my room. Welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's, where I look like Chuck E. Cheese if I do this. Yo, the pizza's here. No, it's like it's here. I lied. No, it's like I triple lied. Because I like you, and that's why. I still hear your shit. Physics? This kid here. Yeah. I still see her shadow in my room. She's gonna stop abusing me. You're just gonna stay here until 5 a.m.? Freddy's there, then how am I here? Didn't ask to be here. I didn't ask before.
I can hear you.
I'm in drug town. don't know, maybe you're really scary. Please. Oh, dog scared me. That's fucking scared. How do you know that? Please hear me out. I'm not going to see her ever again. This was painful, I know.
Still beautiful.
No, you're not, you're ugly.
I just need a little work done.
You need a lot of work done. Sweetie. Hey, Freddy, can you stay here? I got scarred today. I got scarred by a woman. Cod. Freddy, here! Freddy! Thank you, bro. Oh, my mom's calling me. Business work. Big boy. Hola?
Hello.
Her shadow in my room. Hello, I'm back. I still see her shadow in my room. Hello, Freddy. I am scarred physically and mentally. So thank you for being there, and I will send you to Jesus. That's how good of a person I am. I bet I own like $1 trillion of the company now. Hey kid, so you remember when like this? Yes. I'm still beautiful. I will send you to Jesus. Lord, I won't actually send you to Jesus because I'm not Jesus Christ. I don't know who's Jesus. No, I'm just kidding. Let's take out our minigun and start shooting some night off, shall we? Pew pew! Freddy! Okay, Freddy. We have to go through this together. I'm secure now. Wait, so that means that is going to be much better. That's actually going to be better. Now we have a purpose for this. Let's see what the ice does. The ice. My eyes. My eyes! Wow, you thought to my eyes! I trusted you! Why? No, it does not like a scare game. Come on, give me some new. Please tell me she's actually not here. Okay, so now who's here? Father, it's me, Michael. I come to bring you your drugs, as you asked. Okay, Freddy, just stay here. I will send you to Jesus, okay? Okay? But that's okay. Hey, so, how has been your day? I'm the eye doctor. Let's check those healthy eyes. I see you have the problem of ligma. Ligma what, sir? Ligma butt. Your eyes are very flashy, so not like me. Your chest cavity is starting to break. It's a cavity that holds sweets. You get it? Sorry guys. Oh my, I should have to drink smart water. Hey Freddy, do you want me to repent? This guy seems friendly. I'm tall. Then, isn't that what your mom said? Oh! Yes. Let's recharge our flashlight in case something goes wrong. And let's make sure Freddy is healthy and let's give him some new eyes, shall we?
Welcome to parts and services. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Smells weird here, doesn't it? Maybe it was the bladder last time. Nah, just kidding, healthy. Freddy, so what are we here for? Oh, your eyes, right. Okay, now
let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press
okay.
Freddy's nose to remove skull housing.
Okay, Freddy, this might be hard.
Carefully detach the ocular connector.
Wait, what? Oh, good. Wow. Wakes up again. Oh wait, I forgot to turn on my camera. I still see her shadow in that room. Rah, he bit me. How did he kill me though? Ooh, I snapped my neck. I didn't pay attention, did I? Oh wait, Freddy's in the room.
Welcome to parts and
okay, Freddy, today we're going to do an operation on your eyes and then you have to wear like glasses. And you should have worn glasses. Okay? Let's first open your eyes.
Carefully detach the ocular connector.
This will be scary.
The replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
It was that easy in real life. Freddy's sinus. Oh, you like
well
that.
Done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate.
Okay, Freddy, this might be painful a little bit. So,
commence testing phase.
You're doing pretty good, Freddy. I would have died right now. Wait, what? Good. Okay, you're ready, sir? Check. Yeah, that looks healthy. You're now finish this by adding your electricity and
how are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Great.
Oh no.
Great. Good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry. The daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
I saved you the depression. The thing isn't working, Freddy? Oh, we have to get out of here, right? Let's get out of here. Well, how are we going to get out of here? Oh, wow. Freddy, can you do that? What if we don't go? I just want to get the ending now. Push button and hide. My face comes in the way. Let's get out of here. I have enough of this. Sick madness.
Hey, little man. Do you know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
No, I think I'm with you, bro. Uh-oh, she's near, isn't she? Yep, she is near. Look at that. Nah, I think I'm better off leaving. I will check you like in 10 years to see how everything is doing.
It's
to make sure.
It's your bedtime.
Which bedtime? I'm a robot. Robots don't have bedtime. Let's sleep, Freddy. I had enough of this.
Let's go.
No, I cannot exit this facility.
Of course you can. Okay. Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Vanny. You are staying? I am glad. Here, I found this party pass. There are areas we have not investigated. Lead the way, Superstar.
I should have laughed and see the ending, but whatever, I'm just stupid. Well, now what? I should have been. Oh, the guests are here. So we're going to have received the daytime.
Choice to make. The door is open and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Vanny.
But what am I going to do?
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phazerblast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes. Come, let us end this.
Yes. Yes. Don't worry, I'm going to kill them all. I'll make sure she pays. Benny, time to pay up. Time to give whatever you have done to my friends and my family. Wait, I don't even have family. Maybe I can spend for this game destroyed. You can still reach her, right?
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
Well, you saw her hideout, right? And Phazerblast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
No, I saw this.
Disassemble, Freddy.
Oh, we have an XD, so we never catch it. I'm not going to give her up. I'm not going to let her down and run around and desert her. Try one more time. And dessert you.
There we go.
Are you happy?
Gregory, you have a choice.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? And Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
The whole skip thing doesn't work.
Disassemble free. I am still beautiful. It's not your
yet. Are you having fun yet?
Yeah. I picked the option to leave.
Gregory, you have a choice.
Wait a second.
The door is open and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides them.
saw her.
Master Blast? I have an idea.
Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes. Come. Let us end this.
People only know, true fans only know where I'm going.
I know you're here.
DJ, I will do it for Freddy. Nobody messes with me. Oh look, they actually looked that up. What happened? Gregory, she found us.
You're a superstar.
Taking pictures. Oh my gosh. Please tell me the big glass shuts down. Chris Love, mock-up guy. A dog bone is gonna be here, anybody? Vanessa! Vanessa's actually in this. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 12.
by the game, see? And I give them $40 for a job that took 2 years to make. That doesn't seem fair. I'll show you how to do. What's happening in this room? Continue game.
Yes. Okay, now let's pick the minigame because there's a minigame, yes.
Let's check out the minigame, shall we?
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? And Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes.
Oh, yes, come. Pretty good.
Let us end
come.
This.
Come. Yo. So, a quick question. Aren't we supposed to be in the other room? No, I don't even question it. Hey, well, you can't question it. Isn't that right? How many?
Everything's the worst. Right? It's not your fault. That kid is just lucky.
No, I'm just using common sense.
Nobody will miss.
Nobody will care about you. That's what will happen.
Fair.
No, it's not fair slaughtering a little kid. Is that really nice? No! No! I forgot to shoot in the right direction. You know what we need? You need like a cross stick. Tell us where to shoot. Still. I mean, I love this game so much. What if we just leave, huh?
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? And Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
Among Us at 3 a.m. You see, Freddy, I touched the freaking button. Okay, I touched it and I'm just died. Like, so, we just see glitch. Wait a minute. Who? Wait a minute. Who? Nobody gets me down, Combra. I've suffered through Vietnamese. It is your fault, after all. Don't you dare say that kid just got lucky. Because I will slaughter you so hard that you can see me until Jesus Christ has won. I have no idea where she goes. This scares me. No, sorry, I already did that. I need to get the other ending. Can we play this? Wait a minute. How do we play this again, Darko?
Play it! Oh, it's just quest! It's just quest 3!
it doesn't let me play it. We already know what happens. Let's just quit. Okay, let's see the ending we're beneath.
Now
it's just the damage of
voice. Ah! Oh, come get it! Some boy when you hurt me. I'm gonna die.
Princess Quest. I'm going to see how bad this works.
Gregory, you have a choice.
Wait, is that, am I just in a comic book? We know what happened. Yeah, okay. So that's the end. Thanks for watching this live stream, and I hope you have a great day. No, I can't. I was going to live stream. It's so complex.